everybody, MacGhriogair here, and my inbox is currently filling up with requests to play this game. Today we're going to be playing Blood and Gold Caribbean. This is, I guess, a newer version of Caribbean. I wouldn't say it's not DLC. It's another standalone game, but people who own Caribbean actually get this for free. And since I first heard about it, of course I have to play it again. So here we are, season, what was it, 4? So I don't know if I'm going to be playing this game any differently. I have tested some stuff out. Oh no, that guy's not there. I had a mech test that I was playing around with. Options, view options. So that's the highest we can go for that. Okay, so we're gonna start a new game. Of course. Come in. And yeah. And we're gonna play it on hard. And I'm gonna do this one here just in case it crashes. And with the convict, you don't have a ship. So I am going to first. Then one. Okay. I'm going to bring you up. I want you up. I want you up. I want one in you. And you up. And we're going to just do one-handed weapons for now. Done. And I am going to go with the same look I had last time. Kind of like that look. There. Born in a poor family. Yep, that's me. Escaped. Enter the Caribbean. So yeah, so you can walk around town now. Looks like they have multiplayer. I looked, there's nobody playing it. And we are just poor, lonely bum. The other options have you actually with bigger, like more stuff, so. So yeah, so now you actually have to like go here to drop off your ship or one of the towns. You can't just actually, yeah, and the other one I think you had to too, but you can like bypass them. And I actually had to go back, as far as I know, to get the ship. Like I said, I've only played a bit and I didn't have a boat. service hubs, blah 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 blah. Okay. Walk around the streets. Let's go to the market. I want to see. I got 1,000. Wow. Wow. Gloves are 1,000. I do want to change. I don't like that little weapon there. I want something that I can use. Block. Oh, that's a lot of money. At least for me right now. Looks like all the weapons are still the same. That looks good. No ships. But yeah, look. There you go. I can walk around the streets. Look, there's a nun. Hello, nun. A servant. And apparently you can get, like, sold into slavery and all that. So you gotta watch out. Is he in? I don't know. You play blackjack also, you can cheat. Okay. Mind my own business. Oh! Is there somebody here? Oh!
You've never really played this before, have you?
Okay, so it's just blackjack. I know how to play blackjack. Hit me. Stand. What?
It seems that I have you in quite the predicament. Is this your first time, sweet peach? You've never really played this before, have you?
Push, okay.
You cheeky bastard. You've never really played this before, have you?
Hit. Stand.
It seems what? That I have you in quite the predicament.
Hit.
Ah, the marvelous sensation of Carthas fallen directly into my hands.
Wait a minute. That's not right. Ace can be 1 or 11. That's 10. That should be 17.
You're quite good at you, cheeky bastard. It seems that I have you in
yes!
Predicament.
I'm not playing your cheaty game. Servant. That's a little the suspicious man. He can give you some missions. Actually, let's do one of his missions. So gonna murder somebody. Oh, I hear him. Shh. Come on. I missed! Oh, is that it? That was pretty good, easy money. Do I get anything bad for that? Faction relations are good. Okay, that's fine. Okay, no, I can do shady stuff without any problems. What? Oh, I guess I gotta go talk to him. Well, it's just, that's all I can do right now. That's all I can do. I just murdered an innocent man. Okay. Let's see. Let's look at the weapons. I can. Oh, I don't have the strength for that. Oh, shoot. I'm going to take this. Musket. Musket bayonet. Anything going on here? Oh. Yeah. Not high enough rank. Okay. Okay. Let's go take a look at another town. Maybe they have better clothes. And apparently, I think you can also have, like, convoys and all that. That looks kind of cool. Kind of like the musketeer hat. No, not that one. Okay, I'll get this hat. Six, four. I don't have the money for that one. Oh, boots. Oh, mine are actually pretty good. Oh, I forgot to check the arms. Well, dagger's pretty cool. Pretty fast. You can block with it. Lance, balance old lance. Kind of want to use also like a two-handed weapon. I'm going to use that. Prostitutes are up there. Okay. So we gotta attack the mines. What?
real bad. Anyway, your boot looking looks better.
Uh-oh. I didn't... No! Now, I actually discovered a bug with this on how to escape without paying any money. Or without actually breaking out. I'll show you guys actually that right now. So, the way to break out of prison without any problems is you just request an audience. I can't pay that. Then stop. Okay, sorry. And just leave. I won't do that anymore. But, yeah, that's a bug. Oh, and I have no more money. He took all of my money. Oh, no. No! No, no. No! Oh, yeah, there is a bank here, too. I don't know where the bank... How to access the bank. I have no money right now anyways. So... It does not matter. Okay, time to get beaten down again. And now I got my slave stuff. You guys. That's a big step. I have no control over any of them. This is boat here. What? Did one fall? What? Ah. to assassination. That's actually one of the easier ones. Well, I have a boarding axe now. I can get maybe some bullets and a gun? Get a gun. That might be the best pickaxe. Iron bar. Sandals. Old hat. Some proper shoes, I guess. Dirty clogs. Yeah. All right. Well, that's at least a little bit more, there's a little bit more defense. I'm looking for some good shoes, or at least, I guess I'm gonna have to get clogs. And a horse? Nope. Now, can I... Oh, I can get some colonists. How many do I have? 21. Against all those guys. Well, let's see. Only have like little steak knives. Doesn't help that I'm the only one with a gun. I hear shots. I see shots. That's it. Run down the mountain. I guess I might have to work a bit on AI. I just missed. You guys better do a good job. Oh, they have throwing axes. I missed. Oh, wow. He's really underdressed. What are they doing all the way down there? Wait. Aqua natives! Whoa! They don't need no bridges. I think. Where are they? I don't want to, go down there, because I'm afraid that it's going to get me stuck down there. Yar! Are they, like, stuck down there? Oh, I saw that. I think they're actually stuck down there. Can you guys get down there? Okay, wait, hold position. Go over there. I just don't want them to split up. Okay, well, they're split up. Okay, charge now. I didn't even know there was a guy down there. Okay, how clear is it under the water? Under the sea! I don't get anything from that?
Okay. Okay, there's them. 18, no, too much. Okay, time to go back. That's a good chunk of change, though, we got. Oh, one thing I am going to need is food, I think. Right? I'm gonna need more work. All right, let's do one more mission. Oh. Oh, wait, what? Did he already ping me? Pretty sure he paid me. Well, that's a bug. okay, well, let's do. Okay. All right, I'm looking for a job. I'm so sucky with this guy. Come from? Got ya! This isn't good. Huh.
Hide in a tower! I have no idea how good the AI is. Oh man, and they just keep spawning. Why didn't they bring in my guys? I had musketeers. I like shot between that guy's legs. I don't think they could get up here. And they're just continuously spawning. Got ya. Oops. Oh, man. Stay away from my tower. I heard they changed some stuff with the cannons, too. I hope it's not as powerful in this version as it was in the other one. I wonder if I'm actually wearing women's clothing. Just the cuffs look kind of weird. Oops. Or maybe not. Maybe it's just the style. Man, reinforcements takes a while. And look at all them. It sucks that I can't control the guys that I'm with. I'm nearly out of bullets. I hope this guy's coming with a big army. Okay, I'm gonna save this last bullet. We only have about 18 seconds left. I don't know if that's enough guys. Oh, maybe. Oh. Oh, that was easy enough. I could just hide out in that tower. Okay, let's just see. Yep, okay. Yep. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna see if they have any boats here, and I'll probably sleep here for a bit. But anyways, guys, I'll be back.